Right, men, it's time we made a treaty with the rightful owners of this country.
The Aborigines?
No, you fool, the Japanese.